हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग अवर चैप्टर नंबर 12 कैन वी शेयर। इन दैट वी स्टडी अबाउट द डिवीजन। सो व्हाट इज डिवीजन? इक्वली शेयरिंग, ग्रुपिंग और डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग, वी कॉल्ड इट एज ए डिवीजन। ओके, इन दैट वी सी अबाउट द फोर टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू द डिवीजन। विच आर द फोर टर्म्स? डिविडेंड, डिवाइजर, कोशंट and the remainder. Okay, so now today we see what is the relation between the division and multiplication. Division and multiplication both are the opposite to each other, both are the inverse. Okay, so let us see the exercise related that division and multiplication. They shows the relation between the division and multiplication. Okay. Let us see the question. Divide the following and check the answer using multiplication facts. So you know that the divide and multiplication both are the opposite. Okay. So first of all, we solve the divide and how we can check it by using multiplication. Let us see. So 18 divided by 2. That means you have to speak out the 2 table till the 18 comes. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16 and 2 nines are 18. So what place? Nines are. So what is the answer of division? 9. Okay. So how we can write this multiplication fact here? So when we multiply 2 and 9, we get the answer 18. So that is the multiplication fact. Let us check 2 multiplied by 9. So 2 nines are 18. So the answer is the same as the here number is given. That means our divide is right. Okay. So in this way, by using the multiplication fact, you can check your divide answer. Okay. Now the number 2. 56 divided by 8. Here 56 is the dividend, 8 is the divisor. Now you have to find out the quotient. So speak out the table of 8 till the 56 come. So 8 sevens are. So what is the quotient come here? 7. So what is the answer here? 7. So let us check. How we can check? By using the multiplication fact. You have to just multiply the divisor and the quotient. You have to multiply the divisor and quotient. So let us multiply. 8 is divisor and quotient means answer. That is a 7. So what is the 8 sevens are? Yes, 56. That means our answer is correct. In this way, any divide you can write in terms of the multiplication fact. Okay. Now let us see the question number 2. Write the division fact for the following multiplication facts. Now here, multiplication fact is given, you have to write down the division fact. Multiplication fact, what is given? 6 multiplied by 2. That means 6 twos are. So 6 twos are, what is the answer here? 12. Okay, now how we can write the division fact? Whatever the product come, what is the product come here? 12. So I can write here 12 as dividend. Now any number you can take from this 2. So first of all, I take the 6 as a divisor. Okay, now 12 divided by 6. So speak out the 6 table till the 12 comes. 6 twos are. So what is the number come? 2. You can see the number is here, 2 come. Now again, second division fact, how you can write it? Again I take this division dividend 12. Now instead of 6, I can take the 2. So let's see the answer what come. Speak out the 2 tables till the 12 comes. 2 6 are 12. See. So in this way, one multiplication fact you can write by the 2 way in the division fact. Fill in the blanks. Here some fill in the blanks is given. Chalo, let's see. 54 divided by 6. Now you know that you have to speak out the 6 table till the 54 comes. So 6 9s are 54. So our answer is 9. Okay. Now number 2. 18 divided by 0. Oh, now divisor is zero. If the divisor is zero comes, at that time your answer is to be zero. Okay? If we divide any number by zero, the answer is always come zero. अगर हम कोई भी नंबर को जीरो से डिवाइड करते हैं तो आंसर क्या आता है, हमेशा जीरो आता है. दैट यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर. ओके, नाउ नंबर थ्री, डैश डिवाइड सेवन इज इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ हियर डिविडेंड इज अब्सेंट, सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द डिविडेंड. सो द आंसर इज व्हाट, जीरो. सो यू नो दैट व्हेन द आंसर जीरो कम, व्हेन देयर इज अ डिविडेंड इज ऑल्सो जीरो. अगर डिविडेंड जीरो है, एट दैट टाइम द आंसर इज ऑल्सो जीरो. सो आई राइट हियर जीरो. ओके, इफ वी डिवाइड द जीरो बाय एनी नंबर, द आंसर इज ऑल्सो जीरो. यहाँ पे टू केसेस ध्यान रखने. अगर हम कोई नंबर को जीरो से डिवाइड करते देन ऑल्सो आंसर कम जीरो. अगर हमने जीरो को कोई भी नंबर से डिवाइड किया देन ऑल्सो आंसर विल कम द जीरो. ओके, नाउ नंबर फोर, अगेन डिविडेंड इज मिसिंग, डिवाइड बाय नाइन इज इक्वल टू फाइव. ओके, सो नाउ यू हैव टू सी नो अबाउट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन फैक्ट. सो यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दिस डिवाइजर एंड क्वेश्चन, सो यू गेट द डिविडेंड. सो नाइन फाइव जा वॉट, 45. सो वी राइट हियर 45. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज नंबर फाइव, 18 डिवाइड डैश इक्वल टू 1. नाउ डिवाइजर इज मिसिंग, सो हाउ यू कैन फाइंड आउट दिस डिवाइजर. इफ द क्वेश्चन, दैट मीन्स आंसर ऑफ डिविजन इज कम 1, एट दैट टाइम द डिवाइजर इज सेम एज द डिविडेंड. अगर आंसर या क्वेश्चन 1 होता है, एट दैट टाइम द डिवाइजर एंड डिविजन क्या होता है, डिविडेंड सेम होता है. दैट मीन्स 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 18. ओके, दैट मीन्स इफ वी डिवाइड एनी नंबर बाय द सेम नंबर, द आंसर ऑलवेज कम 1. द आंसर ऑलवेज कम 1. अगर हम कोई भी नंबर को उसी नंबर से डिवाइड करते हैं तो आंसर क्या आता है, 1 आता है. राइट, नाउ द नंबर 6, 14 डिवाइड बाय डैश इक्वल टू 14. दैट मीन्स हियर अगेन डिवाइजर इज मिसिंग. नाउ if the dividend and quotient is same, that means divisor is to be 1. अगर हम कोई भी नंबर को 1 से डिवाइड करते हैं तो आंसर क्या आता है, सेम नंबर आता है. आंसर क्या आता है, सेम नंबर. सो हियर यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर 4-5 थिंग्स. वॉट इज दैट, इफ वी डिवाइड एनी नंबर बाय 0, आंसर इज ऑलवेज कम द 0. If we divide the zero by any number, answer is always coming zero. Okay. Now, if we divide any number by that same number, the answer is always come 1. Okay. And if we divide any number by 1, the answer is coming that same number. Okay, students. Now, let's see the next question. Complete the following. Here you can see some boxes are to be filled. Okay, and here 4 operations are given: subtraction, division, multiplication, and addition. So by using this operation, you have to solve this. Okay, so it's just an activity. How we can do it? Let us see. First is, what is number given? 30. So what is the step you have to follow? Minus 10. So 30 minus 10. 20. So I can write here 20. Now 20 divide by 2. That means you have to speak the 2 table till the 20 comes. So 2 tens are 20. So I write here 10. Okay. Now 10 multiplied by 3. That means 10 threes are. So 10 threes are what? 30 come. Okay. Now the next tip is 30 plus 15. So you have to add the 30 and 15. So what the answer come? 45. So this is simply an activity. Okay. Now let's see number 2. 28. 28 divided by 4. So you have to speak the table 4 till the 28 comes. 4 sevens are 28. Now 7 plus 10. So 7 plus 10 how many? Yes, 17. Okay, now 17 minus 7. So 17 minus 7 is what? 10 again. Okay, now 10 multiplied by 4. So 10 fours are 40. So what is the answer come here? 40. Okay, so in this way, simultaneously, you can solve the four operation at a time in this activity. Okay, students. So, next question is, divide the following by the method of long division. So, what is this mean by long division? Long division is also called as a vertical division. Okay, in the last video, we see about the horizontal divide and division and vertical division. Okay, so vertical division we also call that as a long division. So here some examples are given. So let us see how we can solve it by using the long division. So number one, here you can see dividend is also single digit and divisor is also single digit. So first of all, you have to draw this type of shape. Okay, now what is the dividend here? 8. So I can write here 8 in the inside. And what is the divisor? 2. So I can write here 2 here. Now just pick out the 2's table till the 8 comes. So 2 4's are. So what? Where we write the 4's are? Yes, at the quotient side. That is the 4. 2 4's are 8. So as you know that the division is related to the subtraction. So 2 4's are 8. We can write here. Now 8 minus 8, that is the 0. Okay, so what is the 4 here? 4 is the quotient. What is the 8 here? 8 is here dividend. Okay, and what is the 2 here? 2 here it is the divisor. We can write as shortcutly here like that. And 0 is what is nothing but the R. Okay, it is the dividend. Okay, so in this way you can solve the long division. So here you can write Q, that is equal to 4, then R is equal to what? 0. Okay, now the number 2, 54 divided by 6. So again you can make this sign. Now 54 you can write inside because it is dividend. Divide 6. So 6 you can write as a divisor. Okay, now speak the table of 6 till the 54 comes. So 6 9's are 54. So we can write here 54. 6 9's are 54. So here 4 minus 4 0. 5 minus 5 it is 0. So what is the Q here? Yes, 9. What is the R here? 0 0. Okay, understand. Now number 3, 36 divided by 2. Again you can make it sign. 36 inside, 2 outside. Now let us see the 36 number. Okay, now abhi 36 number to bahut big hua, right? So first of all you have to just see the first number. What is the first number here? 3. Ab wo divisor se big hai ki small hai? Big hai. So if the first number is bigger one, so you have to take the one number. Agar first number bada hota hai divisor se, to humko ek hi number lena hai. Okay, so let us see. Here you can see 6. Why we take the 54? Because in the 5 is less than the 6. 5 kya hai? 6 se small hai. So that's why we take the both two numbers. Okay, but here 36, 3 is the greater one. So we can take the only one number. Okay, so speak out the 2 table till the 3 comes. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. But in the 2 table, 3 not come. Ab 2 ke table mein to 3 aata nahi hai. So what we can do? So hum kya karenge abhi? 3 se 1 minus 1 karenge. To 3 se minus 1 karenge to kya aa jayega? 2 aa jayega. So 2 come in the 2 table? Yes. 2 ones are 2. So we can do it like that. 2 ones are 2. See where we write? 2 ones are 2. Okay, downside the 3 only you have to write. Now 3 minus 2, 1. Now what is the number remain here in the dividend? 6. सो वी कैन कैरी फॉरवर्ड टू द नेक्स्ट. एरो करके उसको क्या करना है, हमको नीचे लेना है. सो आई कैन राइट हियर 6. नाउ व्हाट इज द नंबर हियर, 16. नाउ स्पीक द टू टेबल टिल द 16 कम. सो 2 8 जा 16. सो आई राइट 8 हियर एंड 16 हियर. 2 8 जा 16. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट इट, 1 माइनस 1 0, 6 माइनस 6 0. सो व्हाट इज द क्यू हियर नाउ, 18. क्वेश्चन इज 18. एंड व्हाट इज द आर हियर, यस 0 0. ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन, नेक्स्ट वन 4 नंबर, 40 डिवाइड बाय 4. सो अगेन यू कैन मेक इट द साइन 40. नाउ 4. ओके नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट नंबर हियर, 4. एंड इट इज नॉट लेस देन एंड नॉट ग्रेटर देन, वो बड़ा भी नहीं है और कम भी नहीं, इट इज द सेम. ओके सो वी कैन राइट इट एज 4 वन्स आर 4. सो 0. अगेन आई कैन राइट डाउन द 0 हियर. सो अगेन 2 जीरोज आर देयर. सो वी कैन राइट द 0 हियर. ओके सो व्हाट इज द आंसर कम हियर, q इज इक्वल टू 10 एंड r इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके ओके स्टूडेंट्स लेट अस सी, अगर हम 0 इसको डाउन साइड लेते हैं एंड इफ 2 जीरोज आर देयर दैट मींस वी हैव टू ऐड 1 0 इन द क्वेश्चन. हियर यू कैन सी द dividend is 2 digit and divisor is 1 digit. Okay, let's see how we can solve it. So first of all you have to make the sign. Okay, so see 45 divided by 8. Okay, now just see, check the first number. First number is what, 4, and it is less than the 8. So we can take the two numbers. Agar pehla number divisor se small hota hai, at that time you have to choose the two numbers. Agar big hoga, so you have to choose only one number, first number. Okay, that you have to keep it in your mind. Now you have to take the two numbers. So speak out the table of 8. But in the 8 table 45 not come. So uske near about number dhoondna hai. Near about means what? Usse 1 come kiya. 45 minus 1, 44. 44 also not come in the 8 table. Now 44 minus 1, 43. 43 also not come in the 8 table. Now 43 minus 1, 42. 42 also not come in the 8 table. Now 41 also not come. 40, yes 40 come. So we can write 8. Which place 40 come? 5 za. So we can write 8, 5 za, 40. Okay, now minus it. 5 minus 0, 5. 4 minus 4, that is 0. So what is the quotient here? That is the 5. And what is the remainder here? Also 5. Okay, understand how we can solve it? Now next question, number 6. 85 divided by 7. So now let's see the first number. What is the first number here? 8. And it is bigger than divisor. 7 se bigger hai. So we can choose only one number. You cannot take the both number 85. Okay, so I can select only 8 number. So 8 comes in the 7 table? No. So minus 1, that is 7. 7 come? Yes. 7 ones are 7. So now 8 minus 7, that is the 1. And now next is you have to downside, take the second number. So which is the second number? 5. So I write here 5. Now which number is here? 15. Now let us see, 15 comes in the 7 table? No. So 15 minus 1, 14. Yes. So 7 2 ja 14. 7 2 ja 14. Now 5 minus 4, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So what is the Q here? 12. And what is the R here? 1. Okay. In this way you can solve the examples. Now the next is 7 number. 93 divided by 9. So first of all you have to write in that structure, long division structure. So here we can write 93 divided by 9. Again, just see the first number. It is the same number. So you have to just give the divide of 1. 9 ones are 9. So what is here? 9 minus 9, 0. So now I can take the second number down. Now only the number 3 is here. Now 3 is come in the 9's table? No, it is a smaller one than the 9. So you have to give the divide of 0. हमको यहाँ पे क्या करना पड़ेगा? 0 का divide लगाना पड़ेगा. Okay, so we can write the 9 zeros are 0. Because आपको पता है, अगर हमने कोई भी number को 0 से multiply किया, तो answer क्या आता है हमेशा? 0 आता है. Right, so 9 zeros are 0. So now subtract it, 3 minus 0, 3 come, or 0 as it is. So what is the quotient here? 10. And what is the remainder here? 3. Okay, so that you have to remember. Agar humne koi number downside liya aur wo number divisor se small hai, so we can give the divide of 0. Okay, now number 8. So again you have to write down the in the structure of long division. 77 divided by 6. Okay, now just see the first number 7. It is a big only one number. 6 ones are 6. Now 7 minus 6 is 1. Okay, now we can down the next number, that is the 7. So what is the number come here? 17. Now 17 come in the 6? No. So what you have to do? You have to take the near about number. So 17, then 16, then 15, 14, 13, 12. So we have to take here 12. So 6 twos are 12. Now we can subtract it. 7 minus 2, 5. 1 minus 1, 0. So what is the Q here? 12. And what is the R here? 5. R means remainder, Q means quotient. This way you can solve the examples if the dividend is of 2 digit and divisor is of 1 digit. Okay. So in the next time we can see if the dividend is the 3 digit and divisor is the 1 digit. How we can solve it, we can see in the next video. Okay. So that's all for today. Thank you.